attitude, it takes friendship, and it takes character. Because a lot of people think that if you're from New York and you're from the Bronx, that you know good. But we're from the Bronx, and we out here to show everybody that we're good. That the Bronx doesn't just got bums and ghettos, but it got something good, too. Because we're the freshest kids out there.
The subculture they come from, that includes graffiti art and hip-hop music, BB rappers. That's emanated mostly from the Bronx. They're the new jazz, they're the new rock and roll, they're the new thing. It is the ballet of the future.
I have a unique name. Well, the name is Pexter. They really call me Powerful Pexter because my moves are very strong and have a lot of energy in them. They really do justice. Romantic.
My name used to be Kid Romance, but too much girl, you know, when I used to break, they used to come along, so I had to change it to Romic. This is Glidemaster right here.
I'm Glidemaster because all different kinds of hand glides, fist glides, there's all kinds of moves. It's just the beginning.
That's get you higher when you get to the beat. Now don't deny it. Ram LC. I think you get a whip up the high and you're locked and low. I think it's up and it's the way to go. I think you'll beat your head and you go. Start changing, changing, changing. Now the beat for a lot. See the beat for a lot. We don't, we don't, we don't, we don't.
Wearing somebody's brains around on your shirt because they got their head blown off right next to you. And that's not supposed to affect you. I can never understand. What would scare me is if we were to send a group of 18-year-olds 12,000 miles away and subject them to a year of that obscenity and have them not be affected. That's what would frighten me.